Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing with you what's in my diaper bag, featuring my Petunia Pickle Bottom diaper bag. If you guys can believe it, I have never had a diaper bag with all three of my kids. This is the first time that I've decided to commit to one. And I'm so glad that I did, because the reason why I didn't carry a diaper bag before was because it looked like a diaper bag. And this one, you can't even tell that I'm wearing a diaper bag. And I find this one more useful than other diaper bags because, well, I'll show you the features. It's made of a really high quality material that's almost like a faux suede, and you can carry so much in this backpack. Like, I feel like Mary Poppins when I'm wearing this. And you can carry it over your shoulder as a backpack or attach it to your stroller. And the straps are really high quality. Like, they never dig into your back. They're made really well. So I've been using this diaper bag literally every single time we go out. I know that's a normal thing to do, but I have never done it. I don't even know what I do. Like, I stick things in plastic bags and I'm completely unorganized. So now that I have three kids, I have to be organized. I have to have everything in one spot, and like, it's saving my life right now, because I'll pack it for the week and I'll take it out every time. Usually it's stocked enough to use and I don't have to think too much about what we need before we leave the house. It's really nice looking to me. Like, I think it doesn't look like a, you know, like a silly diaper bag. It's really nice material. It's made out of, it feels like it's suede, I don't really know, but it's really easy to clean. Like, if you spill something on here, you just wipe it off and it comes right off. So on the side here, I will pack an extra bottle. I think we're gonna be out for a longer amount of time. These pockets are insulated, so it's going to keep the milk cold for longer. And then on this side, I will keep my drink for my toddler or my four-year-old. And then inside, this opens up. Now, I'm gonna show you my favorite part of the whole diaper bag.
Okay, are you ready for this? You zip down both sides of the backpack, and out comes a change station for your baby. I can't believe I was living without this. So you take off the change pad and you can wash that in the wash, but it's so convenient just to have everything right there set up for you. So I keep my baby diapers in this side, and then on the other side, it comes with this cute little case. It says Petunia Pickle Bottom, and inside I keep my wipes. I love that this also doesn't look like a wipes case. Like, I don't know, this is just so nice, I love it. And then you fold it back up and everything just goes right back in there. Nice and neat and organized, which is what I need.
Okay, so now let's get to what's inside, what I've actually packed. So I have a burping cloth, just obviously for my baby when she spits up, which is pretty often. And then I have my nursing cover and car seat cover. I keep one on the car seat, and then I keep an extra one because sometimes I get milk on them, and it's nice to just have a clean one on your car seat, and then one for nursing. I keep extra clothes in here. I have three onesies for my infant because she does get blowouts quite often. And then for my toddler, I keep an extra set of clothes for him just in case we go out to eat. He always makes a mess, and you know, after he makes a mess, he's covered in food and you don't want to take him anywhere else looking like that. So I keep a change of clothes for him. I also have my baby carrier. So this is a Moby wrap, and I love this because I can roll it up nice and tight and pack it in here and take it with us, because it seems like, you know, my daughter, she'll like the car seat for a little bit and then she's sick of it and she wants to be carried around. And so having the Moby wrap in there is so convenient, and you can wrap it up tighter than this. It's just that we were just using it. So that's why it looks kind of, my daughter's talking to me. Is that right? So then inside the bag, I keep my toddler's diapers, and there's a pocket in here that you can open up, and I keep toys for my boys and some snacks that are able to preserve for long periods of time. It's good to always have snacks for your toddlers and your kids when they get cranky, and toys to keep them busy. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like and subscribe, and leave a comment down below if there's anything important that you like to pack in your diaper bag that might be helpful for other moms. And I'll see you next time.